Hi guys, I'm back with a new video. Sorry I'm laughing, but I had a huge argument with my camera that just didn't want to cooperate with me. This is a breakup spell. And some people can be so persistent and present and difficult to handle and hard to get rid of, but there's a solution. What you need is a candle, just a tea light or something, a candle. Can be a black candle, a long one, yellow, green for healing. I use this clay tower with a tea light in it. Another thing you need is a rose for the person you want to get rid of, and a rose for yourself, tied together with a piece of rope like this. There's the knot and there's another one. So this means that you are still connected in some way. We don't want to have that connection anymore, so we are going to burn this. The spell that goes with it is quite simple. This rose is for you, this rose is for me, and whatever you do, I will be free. And this is for you, this is for me, whatever you do, I will be free. This rose is for you, this rose is for me, whatever you do, I will be free. Really simple. I will show you how this works. This rose is for you, this rose is for me, whatever you do, I will be free. And you can squeeze this one if you're angry and you want to get rid of some nasty memories, ugly memories, bad experiences with this person. Just start squeezing this rose with all your power, all your hate, all your frustration. If he abused you, hurt you, threatened you, made you scared in some kind of way, just squeeze like a stress ball. This rose is for you, this rose is for me, whatever you do, I will be free. And then you are going to burn this till it snaps. That's it. So this one you will get rid of at some point. Now it's still beautiful and a little bit shiny, but as soon as this one dries, you are going to burn it even more. So wait till it's all dried, hang it upside down. When it's dried, you can burn it. This one, this is you yourself, so you are going to keep this one. You can place it on your altar, in your window, hang it next to your bed, whatever you do, find a good place to put this and keep it safe, keep yourself safe, enjoy your new freedom. So this person has to disappear, let you go, die, whatever, it doesn't really matter. You can squeeze the hell out of it for a little bit longer while you meditate on your situation with this candle in front of you. And as soon as this goes to waste, is dried, you burn it and you just throw it out the window. Very simple, very easy, very effective. This one goes, this one stays, because this is you, you are free. That's it, and see you next time. Bye.